Did Elon Musk just solve the nuclear threat from Russia and China? It's possible. Here's how. Our current missile defenses are optimized to shoot down missiles coming from Iran and North Korea. Today, that's no longer the threat. We have to be worried about missiles coming from China and Russia. Fortunately, there is a solution to this problem. Elon Musk has proven that you can put microsatellites in orbit for $1 million apiece. Using that same technology, we can put 1,000 microsatellites in continuous orbit around the Earth that can track, engage, and shoot down using tungsten slugs missiles that are launched from North Korea and Iran, but also potentially from China and Russia. We're in a precarious state. Now, no one worries too much about Russia firing 1,000 nuclear warheads at the United States, but Putin may be tempted to fire 5 or 10. If that's the case, we need a capability to intercept those missiles that is far beyond what we have today. And using modern technology, particularly what the private sector is developing, a solution is at hand.